As a victim, by showing the hand signal, you can communicate to passerbys that you're in distress and in need of help in a non-verbal way that is safe to not only you, but the people who could potentially be helping you. As a passerby, you can then observe this hand signal from a safe distance and contact the police, who will then safely and swiftly get the victim out of their dangerous situation.